As far as the presentation, that was awesome. It really
Thank
was.
You.
It was excellent. A very high bar you've set. But the question is, you're just one person and you'll graduate next year. How are you going to sustain the program?
I have a lot of friends currently at school that are in the lower classes, freshmen, sophomores, and also other juniors that are really interested in joining the club next year once we make it a formal club. And I think that once we get the lower grades involved, they have friends that are in middle school as well. And I'm hoping that once I mentor them to execute this program, it'll just continue to be passed on to the grades as they come up. And also, even once I am in college, I would still love to come back and help out whenever I can, too.
You have a personalized playlist for each patient?
Yes.
So how do you put that together? Do you work with families?
Yes. So we've created a survey, and we meet with the families of patients that are interested or that the center gives to us. And we have all different questions about where they're from, what era they grew up in, their favorite genres, and the family members provide us with all of that information, which we take and create a playlist on Spotify that is personalized to each patient we work with.
This is phenomenal. My dad and my aunt both struggled and succumbed to Alzheimer's. I think this is phenomenal, and you're right. The music rejuvenated them up till the end. So the question I have is really about how do you go about interacting with that patient to develop that personalized playlist, because they're no longer necessarily able to provide that information to you directly.
Once we meet with the families and create the playlist for each patient, we usually just take it on a patient-by-patient basis because everyone reacts to us differently, just depending on what state they're in. So we sort of work with them. A lot of them have nurses that also inform us about their condition, what they like, what they don't like, and we just use that information to sort of sit with them, make sure they feel comfortable, and then play the music that we think will be most impactful for them.
Wow.
First of all, congratulations
Thank
on your
you.
Presentation, but more importantly, your idea, your plan. It's terrific.
Thank you.
We certainly know. My wife, Jan, and I have watched one of the most brilliant minds in medicine, first people to transplant a kidney, now suffer dramatically from Alzheimer's disease. By the way, they were professional musicians as well. I'm interested in this question is follow the money. I'm most interested in seeing, and you did not ask for $15,000. I would have suggested that you do that as well. But the question is deployment of it. You're going to go away to school. It's going to be a challenge for you and those who are going to follow you. And I'm concerned about how you plan to do that to get it to not only the second year, but more other years going forward.
Well, I think that each grade has friends that are younger as well, and I think each year once we train a younger student, then they can bring us a younger student as well, so it can sort of create a chain. And I also have a little sister that's here today, and she's in sixth grade right now, and I would love for her to have to be involved in this as well, too, once she reaches high school, which will be in a long time. And I know she'll have a ton of friends, too, that I'm sure would love to help out as well. So I'm hoping that will keep this sustained for a long time.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mara. Thank you, Mara Vankin.